We're about to embark on the largest ivory burn in history.
And more than 100 tons of ivory has been set alight.
But Kenya is about to burn a stockpile of over 100 tons of ivory tusks.
Ivory literally going up in smoke.
It is possible that my grandchildren will not see elephants.
Proposing a new rule that bans the sale of virtually all ivory across our state lines.
We'll take steps to ban totally the sale of ivory